So here with Brooke Tatnell, after going first to first in his heat race, always good. I tweeted it out, but you were one of the first guys I talked to when I got kind of into this sport. But always good to see you win. And that heat race win gets you in the A main tonight. Obviously, a lot of people over at the hauler over there. But it is what it is, and you're in the big show.
Yeah. I mean, look, the way the breakdown of the format has worked, it's almost worked in a benefit. We were disappointed ourselves. We picked our biggest weekend of the year for the walls, just threw up in qualifying, and it may have actually panned out in a benefit just the way the system's panned out. Just the way the points drop off, it's like 3 points, 3 points, 3 points, then it drops off by five and five, and it's actually hurt the guys that really qualified well. So, hey, look, it is what it is. We've got to make the, we just got to make the best of what we've got now and keep charging forward. I mean, it's going to make tomorrow night interesting, I can tell you.
Absolutely, and for Knoxville fans that might not have seen you lately, your son's getting really into racing. You've been helping him out a ton. What's that been like, seeing him kind of grow up and get into your shoes a little bit?
Oh, look, yeah, it's always fun. I miss having him at a racetrack. He decided he was going to come tonight, but he had an opportunity to go race up his go-kart up at home, and I'd had someone organised to take him there, so he was going to go race. I'll shoot home and bring him back. But, no, look, I enjoy both what my kids do. I enjoy what he does. He loves motor racing. He loves working on the race cars. He loves being a part of what I do. He loves telling me what I'm doing wrong. And I thoroughly enjoy going racing. On the flip side, going racing with him, naturally, as any dad does. But you know, it's no different than my daughter. My daughter shows horses, and I enjoy that side of what she does.
Now we got Kyle Busch's son making shirts, Kevin Harvick's son. When is the Brooke Tatnell's kid shirt going to come out?
Well, Garrett's already had it.
He's got it?
He did his first one, and probably sold out quicker than I've ever sold out. So, no, he's... look, most people in the pits like him because he works hard. They enjoy watching him work hard, and they appreciate kids that work hard these days. But, you know, look, he's got to work hard. I make him chase his own sponsorship. That's something that he's got to learn very early on. If he wants to go further forward in motorsport, he's going to have to work hard to find the dollars to make it happen.